the person responsible for giving signals should wear reflective clothes for their identification. In the working area around crane, there should be safety barricading secured. Land should be even and hard. Outrigger should be fully exposed. Lights and sound of reverse brakes should be in proper working condition. Rear view mirror should be clean and should be in proper position.